I was interested to see, and I enjoyed his piece this morning, that's Phil Khoury. He said all of a sudden after the intergenerational report that stage three tax cuts are back in vogue, quote unquote. Do you agree with that?
Yeah, totally. I mean, you know, I always liked the stage three because they were reform. They simplified the tax system, less tax brackets, less disincentive, particularly in those sort of middle incomes. But now it's absolutely critical with this inflation because we've got huge bracket creep. The Treasury is rolling in extra money because of inflation. And we're basically, the tax burden on us income earners is going up. So you need these stage three tax cuts just to reverse some of that. I don't think the government's going to go anywhere near getting rid of those.
No, nor should they. And to give the Teals some credit, they have not been the loudest voice by any means saying the stage three tax cuts need to be wound back. And perhaps we just need a little bit of a better, more informed, less partisan, lowest common denominator debate in Canberra, because we haven't got that, especially when you've seen the stage three tax cuts and how binary that argument has been.
Yeah, and I mean, I think the stage three tax cuts are seen through the prism of fairness and, of course, reducing the tax incidence on high income earners. And there's merit to those arguments, of course. But
when you're talking about really high income earners and that wealth equation, Warren, I mean, they're not paying personal income tax. It's usually structured through companies, isn't it?
Yeah, that's right. So, I mean, what you're talking about is people earning sort of 250 to 600 grand are probably going to be the real beneficiaries, not the super high income earners. But look, that's not the way to think about these tax cuts. It's about simplifying the tax system and making it less of a disincentive to work for people in middle Australia. And then, of course, the other thing is to hand back some of this bracket creep to all of us because, you know, basically we're seeing a surge in income tax payments on the back of this inflation.
Warren Hogan, great to talk to you this morning. We've got to do this more often. We'll see you soon.
Thanks, Laura.